What was your reaction to finding out that you were actually Nora?
So I knew from the get-go, so they brought me in early and were like, we have this great concept for a new character on the show, it's a big secret, and I was like, oh yeah, I'll keep a secret, no problem, sign the NDA, and then it was like, I got to set, and no one on set knew who I was either, so it was awful, because I'm a horrible liar, and everyone was like, come on, you can tell me, who are you, and it was, I just wanted to wear sunglasses all the time, and like, not make eye contact with anyone, so I'm just extremely relieved.
Danielle and I knew.
Yeah, you guys knew. Yeah, yeah.
We're like the Council of Danielle's.
There's a lot of people. Yeah, the Council of Danielle's were like, we must know. Yeah. But yeah, so I'm just really relieved it's not a secret anymore.
Who's faster, Nora or Barry?
I'm going with Nora hands down, mostly because she's sitting next to me.
Also, I would fight you.
Also, second generation, she's right. Barry with all of Iris's smarts. Like, she's got Irish genes in there.
Yeah.
She obviously.
It's a powerful combo, guys. Yeah. We all know I'm the most powerful, fast, all of it.
Yeah.
Got it.
And the Wally connection.
That's true. That's right. We should have considered Wally in that connection as well.
Okay, fine.
It's the whole, but she's full West Allen. Like, this is what happens when West Allen becomes one. Yeah.
I mean, I had like we did all the, I don't remember what it's called when they scan your body.
Mm-hmm.
You do the whole, it's that whole thing. And, you know, it took hours and you make like all these faces and you do the whole thing. So that's all I've done. And then the one little moment when I had that speedster moment in the episode, but literally all I had to do was this.
Grant
so
told
it
me,
wasn't
Grant,
very exciting.
Grant told me that he showed you how to do your hands without looking stupid.
I weirdly don't remember that. Obviously, it wasn't very helpful because I have no recollection of Grant helping me. Yeah, you do this, you do this, you do this.
Try not to.
It's weird. When I was in LA, they take pictures. It's super weird. They take photos of like the bottom of your feet. I was going to say I shouldn't say that because there's probably like cult foot people now that are trying to find the bottom pictures of the bottom of my feet online. Yeah, it's like very, it's weirdly invasive.
Really?
It's just, yes.
They took bottom of your feet.
Yes. Please tell me that happened to you too and that I'm not. Oh, no.
It absolutely did not happen to me in any way, shape, or form.
No, I don't know.
No, it's just you.
I gotta call my agent.
Okay.